Hello. Welcome to my first ASMR video. Now, personally, I've been watching ASMR since 2012. So, it's been 10 years now. And I've always wanted to make one. But I always felt like it would be a little weird for me doing it after all this time of watching. So, I put it off for this long, but I guess I wanted to give it a shot. So this video will be going over just some things you can expect from the channel, what equipment I'm using right now, and just a little bit about me. But before that, I kind of want to talk about my experience with ASMR. So, after watching it for a decade now, I can tell you I have experienced ASMR a single time in 2012, and never again since then. I have an immunity to it, but I do listen to it every single night before I go to bed because I find it relaxing and it helps me go to sleep. Now, some of my favorites are ASMatter, Atlas ASMR, and you also got Fred's Voice. So those are my three favorites that I've been watching for years. The equipment I'm using right now is Adobe Premiere Pro, Samsung S21 Ultra for the video, and Blue Snowball Ice microphone for the audio. So it's a pretty basic setup. It's nothing advanced. Now, some things that you can expect from this channel going forward is I'm going to try to put out a video every single week for the entirety of 2022 and see where we go from there, to see if this is something that people enjoy and that can help people maybe go to sleep, if I can contribute to that. But enough about that now. Let's kind of get into introductions. I'm Joey. I'm 22 years old. Few things about me. I love horror movies, everything kind of horror. I kind of got a bunch of haunted house stuff too, so got a bunch of masks and props, and horror is kind of like, I'd say, the best genre out of all of them. Except for an anime. When it comes to anime and stuff, action is the best. But if it comes to anything else, horror, it's just different. It feels different. But besides that, I love listening to heavy metal, hard rock. You know, you got your Ice Nine Kills, which is funny because all their songs are about horror movies. You got your 3 Days Grace, your Slipknot, you know, Linkin Park, stuff like that. If you couldn't tell by now, I'm kind of nervous making this video. Never kind of that comfortable putting myself out on camera before, but you know, there's gotta be a first time for everything. Times where you gotta step out of your comfort zone, so I guess this is kinda it. Well, I guess from here I'm not gonna go much further, because there's not much left to say. This is just an introduction. The actual content will come down the road. But I want to get to know some of you guys too, so in the comments, tell me a little bit about yourselves. What do you guys like? Hobbies or anything like that? I guess that's all I really have to say for this one, so if you enjoyed, hit that subscribe button, maybe like the video, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.